I mean, tonight on Unsolved Mysteries, we look at the churches all arguing, even before I was born, about is it, did Jesus mean water to wine, or is it grape juice, you know, for kids, you know, for communion? Yeah, we got to take everything else literally, you know, as the Word of God. That's what's unsolved, you know. I mean, they can't even get that right, you know. Let alone on the music and everything playing it backwards. Think about all the sermons, you know.